The marbles.
The
viral. Big smile on her face. Why not? That was a good hit.
Ohio. What's up, I deserve?
You fucking teased me once. She was right there. You flapped me. It was in the middle. She faced Osa. And yes, she couldn't control the ball. Better first ball.
Apologizes.
Blocker, which who is Jovin Gonzalez. dug, and sure enough, the ball hit the antenna.
That number's burning
at
once.
14 puntos sa araw na to. Yeah, you can see, hirap na hirap ang signal right now sa mga services ng Petron. Fanatic overheat, and although he couldn't run, good place for him.
Going for a long ball there. Almost hitting the end.
touching it, a stellar play. Oh, Navarro has really kept my lead bar that day. Finals, that test two. Sino ang papasok, Petron o Cignal? Malalaman po natin yan in just a bit.
So Cignal is a tough team then, because they were able to come to the semifinals when they defeated Generica Ayala. Remember, Generica Ayala, Lifesaver, defeated them twice, first and second round. Itong quarterfinals, they got together and they studied Generica Ayala and they were able to get that match in four sets.
Kaya kita po natin. everybody that these 2 days, actually all 4 days, have really been peaking at the right time. Why, they deserve to be here. Now checking kung sino mag-deserve, si Rhea nga. 22:15. Badly needed point there by Cignal. That keeps them within striking distance. A bottom now serving.
Well run play. Yeah, way because, you know, we capture this, and there's a zip tab here in front of the system, but a gap between the blockers and the net, malalagay niyo yung bola na capture this.
Other things in mind.
Oh, yeah. Big smile. Kailangan bumaba ng tail at the same time.
Going through the smaller blockers,
and
down the line in,
but that's the one for her.